And a lot of parents also wanted to ask, if you change the style of parenting, it takes a while for the children to adapt to these changes. So how to manage this period of transition and what to do about it?
I agree. I mean, changes do not happen just like that, right? So my very honest advice, as I was saying earlier also, is that the insight is very important. The moment you decide to take a step towards bringing a change in terms of your positive parenting practices, that's the beginning. And you can begin with one step, one change a day, or even one change a week. And you can practice the whole scenario around that thing. And you can begin with little steps and, you know, gradually go towards the next ones. What helps over here is the positive reinforcement and the positive feedback that you're giving to your child. So I have talked a greater deal about how to use positive reinforcements in my earlier webinar. So it helps in that transition period where, you know, the child is receiving suddenly certain different message. You can be clear with the child if your child is, you know, typically developing, or even if the child is with special needs, probably with positive reinforcements and feedback, the child will understand that there is a certain difference in the parent's response, and certain behaviors of mine are being rewarded and certain behaviors are not, which were being earlier. So that is sending a clear message to the child. And I have given a lot of techniques in terms of how to implement different positive reinforcement practices in my earlier webinar, which you can refer to.